हेलो स्टूडेंट, दिस इज अ गेट प्रीवियस ईयर क्वेश्चन इन द ईयर 2011। सो दिस क्वेश्चन इज मेनली अबाउट द ईमेल प्रोटोकॉल्स। ईमेल प्रोटोकॉल्स, वी नो इन ईमेल वी आर यूजिंग प्रोटोकॉल SMTP, POP3 एंड IMAP4। सो लेट्स सी व्हाट इज क्वेश्चन। Consider the different activities related to the mail. Send an email from a mail client to a mail server. Mail client to a mail server means or a user agent to the mail server. Yes, this will, when we are sending an email from a user agent to the mail server, SMTP will take place as a push protocol. When we are sending an email from a mail client to a mail server or a mail server to a mail server, then SMTP will take place as a push protocol. Means here the protocol is the SMTP protocol. Protocol is the SMTP protocol. Second is downloading an email from the mailbox server to a mail client. Yes, when we download a mail or retrieve a mail or access the email box for reading the mail, then we need a pull protocol. Pull protocol means that time either the POP3 will take place, pull protocol, or either the IMAP4 will take place. Out of these two, we use anyone according to the availability of the protocol. Third one is checking email in a web browser. When the concept of web browser is come into picture, we need two protocols. One is either www or either http. So either http. So port number of SMTP we will know, that is 25. POP3 is 110 and this is 143, and HTTP is 80 protocol. So according to M1, the answer is SMTP. So let's see the options. First one is M1 HTTP. No, this one is incorrect. Second is SMTP. Yes. M2 is FTP. No, FTP is not in picture. Here we are doing about the email things. Option C is saying first is SMTP, second is POP, and third is HTTP. Yes, this is the correct option. Option number C. Your correct answer is option number C. Okay.